And we'll just take a 2 millimeter Allen key and tighten up set screws all the way around. Next, we'll disassemble the switch housing here. It is a T25. Separate the two halves. Slide out our throttle by wire. Install our new grip. We'll reattach our housing here, our switch housing. Reinstall our screws and be careful just to snug them up because it is going into plastic. I'm going to double check the operation that the spring returns it. Although it does have Allen screws in here, they are just for aesthetic purposes, just to make it match the other side. You do not tighten those. They're just for looks.